onto my splice. I'm going to press and hold the minus side of the button. The green light goes out. 5 and 6 will flash. Now I'm going to just press and release the minus side. Then I'm going to move off of my splice and press and release the minus button again. Wait for the light to quit flashing, and now we're set.
Okay, go ahead and acknowledge and then run it. Back it back up.